HP Touchpoint Manager enables an IT administrator to create or edit patch management profiles and apply patches for a wide range of solutions, including Microsoft Windows operating systems, Microsoft apps, and popular software applications, including Adobe Acrobat, Java, Apple iTunes, Firefox, Chrome, and many more. The IT administrator can also monitor the status of all managed patches, identifying missing patches and successful or failed installations. There are a number of different levels of patches that the IT administrator can take action on. When the IT administrator selects a patch, all the devices that need this patch are listed. Creating a patch is simple. From the Manage tab, a wizard walks the IT administrator in creating a patch. First, create a description of the patch. An IT administrator can choose when they want to install the patches. In order to not cause any network issues, an IT administrator may decide to run patch updates on specific days or at specific times. By selecting the devices group, the IT administrator has chosen to update just those specific systems with this important patch update. An IT administrator can search for devices that need patches. You can see what software has been installed or select devices that have missing patch updates. Soon, HP Touchpoint Manager can provide reports on patch updates in either Microsoft Excel, CSV, or PDF formats. Whether an IT administrator manages just a few or thousands of devices, HP Touchpoint Manager offers powerful search options. Here, Patch Management lets the administrator refine the search parameters to find just the devices that need updating.